Hey there guys, welcome, a big g'day from down under. Welcome to my mini teach today. Today I am speaking on the heart of the wise, and we are going to turn to Ecclesiastes chapter 2 and read verses 13 and 14. I'm reading in the New King James if you want to read with me. So this is Solomon obviously reflecting at the end of his life. If you've watched a couple of my other mini teachers, you know he got a bit cynical by the end of his life. He'd had everything, and yet he realized that without God, everything is vanity. And obviously he's writing before the coming of Christ, before our redemption, before the establishment of the new covenant. And this is what he writes. He says, "Then I saw that wisdom excels folly, as light excels darkness. The wise man's eyes are in his head, but the fool walks in darkness. Yet I myself perceive that the same event happens to them all." And he's talking about death. He's looking at the end of his life. He's facing death, and he realizes, wow, I had wisdom, more wisdom than anyone else on earth was granted. And he had wealth and riches and all the rest of it. But he gets to the end of it and thinks this is vanity. What do I want to talk about here today? I want to encourage you guys with the importance of wisdom in the here and the now. This is the point that Solomon's making. Once we move on, that wisdom, you know, we pass on into eternity, that wisdom is, we no longer require it, I suppose. We no longer require to have wisdom. And wisdom is so diametrically opposed to foolishness that it's like comparing light and darkness. And if we want to walk in the light, we need to walk in wisdom. Now, how do we get wisdom? The Bible tells us in the book of James, the first chapter of James says, "If any man lacks wisdom, let him ask of God, who gives to all men freely and without reproach." That means he will. If you ask God for wisdom, he will give it to you, and he will give it to you without any kind of rebuke, without any kind of, you know, you should have known better or something like that. He just pours it out upon you. And for many of you, he pours it out upon you. I'm actually praying this. Lord, pour out your wisdom upon those that are asking for it. Pour it out upon them, even in their sleeps, even in their night season, when they're on their bed, when they're at rest. Pour out your wisdom upon them so that they do not walk in darkness, so that they open their eyes wide and they have the heart of the wise. So the important thing here to grab from this, guys, the heart of the wise is what's going to preserve and protect you through this very dark life. There's a lot of darkness in this world, but if you want to see the path ahead, you need wisdom. And the good news is that God gives it freely to whoever asks. So ask for wisdom today. I pray this blessed you. Let me know in the comments and please share. All right. G'day. See you later.